Ephesians 4, 23 through 31, the Living Bible. Your attitudes and thoughts must all be constantly changing for the better. Yes, you must be a new and different person, holy and good. Clothe yourself with this new nature. Stop lying to each other. Tell the truth, for we are parts of each other. And when we lie to each other, we are hurting ourselves. If you are angry, don't sin by nursing your grudge. Don't let the sun go down with you still angry. Get over it quickly, for when you are angry, you give a mighty foothold to the devil. If anyone is stealing, he must stop it and begin using those hands of his for honest work, so he can give to others in need. Don't use bad language. Say only what is good and helpful to those you are talking to, and what will give them a blessing. Don't cause the Holy Spirit sorrow by the way you live. Remember, He is the one who marks you to be present. On that day when salvation from sin will be complete, stop being mean, bad-tempered, and angry, quarreling, harsh words, and dislike of others should have no place in your lives. Instead, be kind to each other, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, just as God has forgiven you because you belong to Christ.